how'd you tweak your shoulder?
There was a log like this, and then about that far away there was a rock, and I was trying to pop up and go over, and I didn't quite have the momentum. It just,
you just pulled hard on it.
And then after he did that, everything went downhill for a little while. Pretty up here though, quite the ridge line up there. Trail's been moderate to difficult in places. So this Star Trail's been pretty challenging for the two of us. Shake her off.
Yep. Yep. Didn't have quite hit that rock where the wheel is, and I just 2 inches short. Keep trying to put the wheel on. Roll.
Ready.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, we're filming. Okay, relax for a bit. I think this is our intersection. go a little faster for your own pace. Just do whatever you got to do. I know sometimes you need a little more speed and I mess you up probably. Nope, I'm just working my front van. I'm okay, go ahead. I'm through now. Okay. Just protect yourself. Yeah, I don't know about you, but, well, I guess I do know about you, your shoulder, but I'm worried. I said you're on camera, you gotta look tough, but instead you look old.
I'm old and tough.
Can't even get on my bike. That is kind of a prerequisite. Yeah. Oh boy. Looks like we get a play in the mud now. There's Lilly Pond right over there. Okay. So if you would just learn to ride with dirty goggles like I do, then you wouldn't have to do that. Yep. You know, I gotta do it with this other finger. Well, I hope there's not a big mud puddle that we have to fight through. I hope we can just kind of ride around them.